It's got the original 6.6 in it?
No.
It's a badass car, man. You put it in car shows? Whoa. What is this?
LS3.
LS3? That's badass, man. What you got, like, probably like 60 grand in this car?
Shoot, I lost count.
Damn.
The only thing's original on this is the paint.
Yeah?
I've had the car 20 years.
Yeah?
I got like, let's see, I got 1, 2, 3, I got 5 of them.
Yeah?
Yeah, I got another one that I'm doing. Formula, and then I got another one back here in the back.
You ever heard of a guy named Ricky Hall? Black dude used to paint cars and stuff. He got a Lamines that looked like a GTO. It's a convertible. He used to paint cars on 3rd Street.
Red one?
Yeah.
Yeah, I know. He had a candy apple red.
Yeah, he did the Mustangs and all that. Yeah, he. Last time I heard from him, he was locked up in jail over something stupid.
I like that car. He used to work up here.
Yeah.